began to operate what they called the operation. They would select a victim and then threaten to beat him up if he paid them the so-called protection money. 4 months later, they started another operation which they called the other operation. In this racket, they selected another victim and threatened not to beat him up if he didn't pay them. 1 month later, they hit upon the other operation. In this, the victim was threatened that if he didn't pay them, they would beat him up. This, for the Piranha Brothers, was the turning point.